Hey guys!
What up?
Welcome back to our channel. So today we are reacting to
latest song of Noah.
I thought you were gonna pull my line.
No. Yeah, the opening is like really familiar.
It looks like Bermuda Triangle.
Yeah, it's a song by Zico and Crush
Dean
and Dean.
Crush.
Yeah, which is our favorite, by the way.
Yeah.
So without further, let's get on with the video.
Dean is falling down the stairs.
Yeah. It looks like really high quality.
His music video is always on.
Yeah, I know.
I was like, did he get young?
Dude. That's not her, right? That's her. We didn't say the song name because we don't want to butcher it. Ooh, I like the jacket. It's too cute. Yeah. Satu-satu jatuh ke pangkuan. Ku tenggelam. Wow, she's so pretty. Ke dalam dekapan. Semusimnya lalu. Should we? It's nothing like that. Oh, I wish it had like an English.
Leather.
Yes. You always have like a
really
calm tone. I was waiting for the
curtain to. Oh my god.
It's not
Among Us. Oh my god, I think this is his band.
Yeah.
She is wearing like a leather dress, jacket.
I think that she looks so good. Mm-hmm.
No fans like really emotional.
I think it is.
Yeah. I hope they are.
It's really great to be able to close the book.
Yeah, I'm still
going. Even here, they look like they're
understand the story behind the songs. It's so complicated.
My IQ is very low.
Exactly. It's not for the likes of us.
Wow.
You need a literature degree to understand everything.
Okay, so as you said before, that we need to have like a literature degree to understand his music video,
yeah,
story
like
behind
in
it.
Literature, like, yeah, because I did English literature in school,
nothing special.
Everyone did it.
Everyone did it. You know, like whenever we had like pieces,
yeah,
they were like, oh, the door is red, and the teacher would be like, oh, the door is red because the writer was feeling anger.
Oh,
it's kind of like that. Oh. Everything has
like a meaning,
behind it.
Yeah,
like the windows, the
everything,
painting, yeah,
the wind,
fire,
the wind,
and them walking around,
yeah,
stuff like that.
Mm, okay, yeah, so I'll never understand it.
Poor me. Will there ever be a day?
I know it will. It won't. Okay, so I'm really happy that we could react to his recent video.
When it came out, you're like,
we should react.
It's like, damn, so it's like. Midnight, past midnight, go to sleep.
Yeah, and we have too many other recorded videos that we wanted to upload at first before recording this video.
Yeah.
Yeah, so sorry it's not fresh off the boat.
Fresh off the boat.
Yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. We're not gonna talk about him.
What did you think of the set? Because I really love the set.
The set, it was amazing. It felt like it was, as you said, it was a mansion.
Yeah. Like, you know the mansions that were like in the Victorian era?
Yeah.
Like that.
Yes.
Oh, I love those
and
so much.
Here in England, they have like these kind of mansions.
Yeah. Like London is filled with like ancient houses.
Yes. Useless ancient houses.
Yeah. It doesn't look good.
Yeah, it doesn't look good.
It's only the ones that are in the countryside, you know, further away.
Yes.
Those ones I really love.
Yeah,
like
me
castles.
Too. Yes. You sounded like really posh.
Yeah, I know. I've been reading loads of like medieval era comics.
Okay, so we're back again to the comics. Yeah, thank you guys. Hope you guys enjoyed the reaction. And please comment down below what you want us next to react to. What you want us to say something.
Thank you guys. There was another
one. I'm not the one.
What? Thank you guys. And.
Comment down below what you want us next to.
No, because you said guys too many times in one sentence.
Really?
It's weird.
Yeah. Oh, okay. Yeah, it's okay. I'm not gonna
say guys again.
Yeah.
Words.
Yeah.
Sayonara.
Like and subscribe. Senpai Junpa lagi.
Sayonara.
Annyeong.
Annyeong.